you see here the on the left side, which is orange, which is crude palm oil.
Yves Augrandjean, showing us different fractions of palm oil. Uptake of sustainable oil by Europe's food industry isn't as high as hoped.
Uptake is progressing in Europe, but not at the pace we would like to see. And we see a number of companies which are very committed, and it's very interesting to see. But we saw, of course, also companies which are reluctant.
And so what are the barriers then to uptake of segregated palm oil?
I would say I can see two main barriers. The first one is not enough knowledge about what it is about. And secondly, the price. Because for plantations to become RSPO certified, they have to invest in a number of issues which cost them money. And if you want to continue to expand the growers, well, if the growers see that hardly 50% is not taken, they will say, why should we do it?
What is the RSPO doing to drive uptake?
RSPO is trying to communicate to the market and to make it simple to understand. Because a child should be able to understand it.